thinks this man is drowning and decides to come help him.
Thank you.